All right, well, this first question is really just about estimating the slope. So let's estimate that slope. All right. We're looking for the slope at 12, so our only points are right here that we can use. So looking at 67.9 minus 61.8, all over 15 minus 9, this gives us 7 degrees Fahrenheit. And the meaning is the change in temperature per minute at the time 12 minutes. So in other words, the temperature is increasing. By 1.07 degrees Fahrenheit at